गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद आर रिवीजन फॉर पीरियोडिक वन. सो वी विल स्टार्ट रिवाइजिंग फ्रॉम लेसन वन. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज आर फैमिली. सो वी विल स्टडी द टॉपिक फैमिली ट्री फॉर टुडे. सो वी विल रिवाइज द टॉपिक फैमिली ट्री. यू हैव डन दिस टॉपिक अर्लियर ऑल्सो. टुडे वी विल रिवाइज दिस टॉपिक अगेन. अ फैमिली ट्री हेल्प्स अस टू अंडरस्टैंड द रिलेशनशिप्स between different members of a family. Now there are so many hard words in this paragraph. First you have to underline the word understand. UNDERSTAND. It is a combination of two words, under plus stand. UNDER under and STAND stand. So underline this word understand. Understand means you know all about this. You have no doubts. You have clearly understood the concept. And the second word is relationships. RELATIONSHIPS. Relationships means how you are related to other members of the family or anyone else. People who are related to us through our mother are our maternal relatives. Underline the word maternal relatives. It is given with the red color. Maternal relatives is written in the red color. The spelling is MATERNAL maternal, RELATIVES relatives. And people related to us through our father are paternal relatives. The spelling of the paternal is PATERNAL paternal. Underline the word paternal relatives. Okay, there is a picture of a big family. There are so many people in this family. Now we will see the hard words which we have come across in the second paragraph of the lesson. So number first is relationship. RELATIONSHIP relationship means the state of being connected. Is known as relationship. Member, person belonging to a specific group or a particular group is known as member. Maternal, related through mother's side. Paternal, related through father's side. Fifth one is incident, an event or occurrence. This is a word given in the first paragraph. We have studied it yesterday. So today we will see the meaning of the word incident means an event or occurrence. What you have to do, children, write these hard words in your notebook along with the meanings. Now moving ahead in our chapter, family tree. Let us see Sanya's maternal family tree. This is a picture given in your book of a family tree. Let's see Sanya's maternal family tree. Maternal means related through mother side. So Nanaji, Naniji, first photograph is, and then Nanaji, Naniji are having three children. Mamaji, Mamiji, Mummy, Papa means Sanya's mother and father. Mausiji and Mausaji. Now and again the next generation comes, means the children of Mamaji and Mamiji is Ritu and Ravi. Children of Mummy Papa means Sanya's family is Saina and her brother Rohan. And Mausaji and Mausiji are having two children, Ansh and Anjali. So Ritu, Ravi, Saina, Rohan, Ansh and Anjali all are cousins. I hope you must have understood the topic. Okay, thank you, children.